about luck, Garby. We got the last goat-sized t-shirt and the Luke Stars cookbook. No, that truck's coming up fast.
Get out of the way!
I'm starting to think you're not really a truck driver, Mayonnaise.
Uh-oh.
Wait, I know you. You're Mayor Humdinger.
Okay, if you know so much, then tell me what these buttons do, because I don't know.
Huh? What's happening?
Oh, no. Whoever's at the wheel shouldn't be using my big claw. It's dangerous if you don't know what you're doing. Ryder, can you hear me? Oh, guess not. Gotta find some way to tell him and the pups where I am. Luckily I'm hauling the right kind of gear.
Woo! I have a plan. Put on your headset mic and sing.
I better warm up for my big show.
Big old truck on the highway, where you going to now?
Wow, you're really good. But not much of an emergency brake finder.
If everyone can hear Luke singing from these speakers, maybe Ryder and the pups can find us.
Chase, Skye, can you hear that?
Head to Adventure Bay.
Sure can, Ryder. I'd know Luke's voice anywhere.
But Mayor Humdinger's driving right now.
That's who took Al's truck. Mayor Humdinger. Big truck pups, follow that song.
Luke, did you just sing my name? Woo-hoo-hoo! Luke Star sang my name!
Watch out!
Whoa!
Step right up to the lizard launcher! Hit the bullseye and win an adorable bunny toy!
An Adventure Bay carnival? Boring!
Really? You want some of those silly toys? Fine. Mayor Goodway, I'll take 6.
Not so fast, Mayor Humdinger. You can only win a prize if you hit the middle of the target with a lizard.
Of course I'll hit it. I'm the master of all carnival games.
Oh, that's a miss.
Oh, is that a giant white chicken?
Where?
My mistake. It was just a chickeny-shaped cloud. Now, where's my prize?
Sorry, but you very clearly missed the middle of the target with your lizard? But it wasn't on the bullseye a moment ago. How in the world did it get there? Oh! There's a mustardy kitten print on this lizard. While you had us looking at chicken clouds, your meowing minion moved it. Mayor Humdinger, you are banned from this game for cheating, and so is your kitten.
Who's to say that's from my mustardy kitty? I think you're just afraid I'll win all your stuffed animals. Ha! Let's go, kittens. If I can't win a prize, then no one will. Time to create a little distraction, catastrophe crew.
Huh? What?
Now settle down, Corny.
Runaway pig! Look out!
Oops!
What do you think, Baby Humdinger? Isn't the playground fun? Now, Baby Humdinger, play nice. Here, have a nice ball. Aye, for a baby, you have some arm.
Ryder, Kelly's on a runaway trike heading towards Mr. Porter's cafe.
I'll meet you there, but drive slowly. Don't forget, you have a baby on board.
Delivery drone, pick up that lunch. Cat on a trike?
There she is! Tracker, use your cables to stop that trike!
Por supuesto que sí! Cables!
Callie, you had quite a ride!
Baby in a top hat?
Actually, that's Mayor Humdinger.
Mayor Humdinger?
Marshall's looking for a golden coconut to change him back. Skye, I need you to search the clouds for a drone carrying Callie.
Let's take to the sky.
Today, I am proud to announce the... Oh, no, no. I need a better opening for my speech. Look! That's it! Oh, it's Adventure Bay's lucky day! We finally have our very own Ferris wheel. Thank you for the inspiration, Chicoletta.
No fair. I love Ferris wheels 100 gazillion times more than Mayor Goodway. It should be mine.
I need a new pencil.
Now's our chance to set up a distraction. Let's get that wheel, kitties.
Now, what is this adorable yet strangely suspicious kitten up to? Hey! That's my speech!
Hey! That's her speech!
Good work, kittens! Our fiendish plan came together! Now victory! A really nice Ferris wheel will be ours!
Thank goodness I got this back. Otherwise, how would I introduce my new Ferris wheel? What happened to my wheel?
Simple. It's mine now.
But wait, where is it going?
Obviously, it's going to Foggy Bottom. What?
Ahem, that's not the way to Foggy Bottom. Not even close.
Hey, wheel, come back! You're going the wrong way! No, Foggy Bottom is that-a-way! That-a-way! I order you to stop! It's not going to stop.
Ah! Katie? Oh, are we almost ready?
Ready when you are, Mayor Goodway.
Wait one whisker wiggle. You can't start the show without the winner. Say hello to Foggy Bottom's new champion kitten. No, not you. Out of the way now. Presenting... Meow, Meow.
Meow, Meow.
Whoa. Meow, Meow looks a lot like you, Callie.
Welcome, kitty fans of all ages, to our whiskerful Adventure Bay Cat Show.
Yeah!
We'll start with the talent portion of our competition.
Excellent. Meow, meow. Show everyone how talented we are in Foggy Bottom.
Even I can't do that many flips.
Yeah, but there's something kind of not sneezy about that cat. Not a sniffle.
You ain't seen nothing yet, folks. Now, for the loop the hoop.
Wow, look at that.
Time for phase two of my plan. Your turn. Excellent. Now, go prepare our big surprise, and you may fire at will. Anything more beautiful than a tub of muddy kitties. Now Meow Meow will win for sure! Easiest race yet! Looks like another year on top for the town of Foggy Bottom! What is it? What? How did you get there?
This race is on, Mayor Humdinger!
Don't worry, we'll wait for you! At the finish line!
Oh, I've never lost a race, and I'm not starting now! After them!
There's Jake's Mountain, and the finish line is on the other side.
The winds are stronger up higher, and we'd have a better chance of winning. What do you say?
Up, up, and away! Woohoo!
They're beating us! Higher! Higher!
Woohoo! Prepare a victory speech.
I hope you get to use it.
How did Humdinger get ahead of us?
We're going to have to drop fast to get to the finish line first. Are you ready, Mayor?
In it to win it! Woohoo!
Yes, I believe this trophy belongs to you this year, Mayor Goodway.
No, it belongs to Ryder and his loyal PAW Patrol. This calls for a celebration!
There, Mayor Humdinger. Is everything all right?
No, Mr. Porter, everything is not all right. I lost a kitty, and now I have to walk around in these horrible, soaking, wet socks.
Gosh, Mayor Humdinger, you sound more upset about your socks than your missing pet.
Balderdash boy, I love that kitty. I'm worried sick, I tell you. In fact, I will be so grateful if I find that sweet little ball of fur that I'll do all the laundry myself. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty!
Now you rest up and wait for your mama, who will be back real soon. Did you know mama's got a really big beak and can fly really fast? She's always worried that someone might harm her chicks, so she doesn't like visitors at all.
Sure gets dark early around here.
It's not dark. You've got a sock on your face.
That explains the stinky smell. And why I didn't see that.
Here comes Mama!
We've got the kitty. You need to get out of there.
Got it. Nice meeting you, but this puppy's gotta fly. Ooh, close one. Uh-oh. Still chasing me. Unless... she's after you! I could use some help up here.
I got it.
Now's my chance. Hang in there, cutie pie. I'll have you back home in a jiff.
Thank you.
guys need any help?
Yeah, take my chair. I want to make sure everyone is still out of the water. Can't be too careful with a sea creature on the loose.
It sure is a beautiful buffet, but not as fetching as my poor flounder.
Yum, yum, yum!
What a day, what a day, for a free lunch in Adventure Bay.
Come on, Mayor Humdinger. One hula won't hurt.
No, no, Humdinger doesn't boogie.
The hula isn't just a dance. It's a fabulous, fun way to exercise.
Exercise? Please, I'm already in splendid shape. Oh!
Yum, yum, yum.
Hey, what the...
Now you're getting it.
No, I'm not. Something is... Huh? Hey, what happened to my dinner?
Okay, pups. We have to raise Captain Turbot's ship from the ocean floor. It's scuba time.
Yes!
Scuba? Like, in the water?
You don't have to if you don't want to, Rocky.
Thanks, Ryder.
Marshall, you have the perfect tool for this job. Dive down and use your air tanks to pump air into the flounder's hull. That should make it float back up.
I'm ready for a whoop whoop rescue.
Oh, scuba!
Wow, cool new suit, Marshall.
Stay alert. The creature might still be down there.
Don't worry, I'll be careful.
I sure wish I could help Marshall, but the ocean is so wet.
How will we ever stop this ferocious, rampaging water beast?
You know, I don't think that octopus is ferocious, Mayor. It's not really trying to hurt anyone.
Look how it's squinting. It's looking for something, but it just can't see very well.
What's it looking for?
Well, keep it away from me. I don't want that on my head, too. Oh, this nuisance won't let go. Now, cut that out.
That's it. This must be the big octopus's baby. And all the things it's checking out are pink and shaped like him. We need to get that baby back to its mom.
Well, good luck getting him off.
Maybe we can lure the baby off with a treat.
Good idea. Wow, everything's almost gone.
Don't look at me.
Yummy pineapple. Come and get it.
Oh, great. Now it's full. I'll never shake this creature.
Shake? Hey. I found this funny baby rattle made out of an old key in the water. Maybe it's his.
Ah, what's it doing?
It's following its rattle. It's working. Ah, careful, Mayor Humdinger.
We need that rattle.
I can find it.
Huh?
With my metal detector.
Are you sure, Rocky? You'll have to swim and get wet.
If getting wet will help that baby octopus get back to his mom, I can do it.
That's my Sea Patrol pup. I saw the rattle land around here.
Okay, I can do this. Ruff. Metal detector. Hey, it's just water.
And the best thing about my fantastic fish cake is that it's made of fish.
Ooh. Huh?
The icing is made from actual fish scales. Callie likes it.
Oh, look, the hot air balloon cake. Again.
Once a cake contest winner, always a cake contest winner.
In 10 seconds, there will be no more entries allowed in the cake contest. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Oh no!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1! We made it! closing time. The tallest and tastiest cake contest is closed.
Tallest? And tastiest.
What? It's official. The winner is Mr. Porter and his lookout tower cake. Alex, we won!
Yeah!
Congratulations, Mr. Porter.
Thanks, Ryder. I couldn't have done it without you and the pups.
Our pleasure. If you ever need a paw, just yelp.
Or bay.
For help.
I guess there's only one thing left to do. Let them eat cake!
Oh, yeah!
You heard him. Go get a piece. You're all good pups.
Guess you'll need to put just a little bit more hot air in your balloon cake next year, Mayor Humdinger.
Ha! Next year I'll have lots more hot air.
I'm sure that you will, Mayor.
Just as I suspected, they're hatching a diabolical plan.
We prefer Sinistar Scheme.
Rawr, rawr. Nice catch.
Tabby, open the faucet.
Humdinger's gonna use the water tower to make the town a soaking wet mess. Rocky, can you stop it?
Just as soon as you help me up there, Marshall. Oh, oh. Going up! Step away from the spigot, kitten! Uh-oh. Ugh! Turn it off! Turn it off!
Now that's a mess! Whoa! Ah! Help!
Uh-oh. Chase! Mayor Humdinger needs us!
Gotcha! Rawr! Zip line!
Help!
Mayor Humdinger, grab onto that zip line and slide down.
But what if I fall?
You won't. We'll catch you.
Oh, I'm too scared to look.
Mayor Humdinger, you can open your eyes now.
Oh, yes, well, of course. I knew I could zip down safely, no problem.
Marshall!
Well, the PAW Patrol saved me. I suppose a thank you is in order.
You and your kittens really made a mess.
We just wanted to win the Spotless Town Trophy. We're sorry.
If you're really sorry, you won't mind helping out a little.
My super cloning machine is complete!
Phew, I gotta brush my teeth before cloning myself. Don't want my copies to have broccoli in their teeth.
Harold, my felines need freshening. Where's my salon? Ooh, is that it?
It's smaller than I pictured.
Is this the button for the shampoo? This hunk of junk doesn't even work. Doesn't even work. Doesn't even work.
Hi, Mayor Humdinger. I'm Mayor Humdinger. Nice hat.
That's no kitty salon booth. It's a Humdinger copy cloney making booth. Such handsome and charming fellows. I have to say, they're my new favorites. I bet they would build my kitty salon and do all my annoying errands. Clones of me? Go get tuna for my kitties.
All right.
That's bet. Oh, hi, Uncle Mayor.
Hi again, Uncle Mayor.
Out of the way, nephew!
Oh, no, Uncle Mayor! You didn't...
I don't know what I did, but I do know my clones are off doing my bidding.
Not fair! I built the cloning machine. They're supposed to do what I say. Get back here, Uncle Mayor clones!
Hello, Mr. Tuna Man. We're here to pick up Mayor Humdinger's order.
What? You've never seen a bunch of Super Mayor clones before?
Clones, you came from the machine I created, so I'm the boss of you.
Why should we listen to you? We're the mayors, and you're not.
Whoa! Hey! That's no way to treat your boss.
We are handsome mayors.
Hey, Mayor Humdinger said he wants us to build a kiddie salon. Let's just take this one.
Yes, that's a much better and naughtier idea.
Stop! Put down my pet parlor, Mayor Humdinger. Dingers? I'm calling the PAW Patrol.
Grunt! Groan!
The majestic purple hum squatch is signaling for help. I've got to find a way to reach it and its well-groomed moustache. Perhaps there's a trail that leads to the helpless creature. Let's explore. Strange. I appear to be sinking quickly in this sand. I wonder what it's called.
Okay, Marshall, let's rescue that hum squatch.
Ryder!
No sign of Travis yet, but I'll keep looking.
Roger that, Skye.
Poor hum squatch. It looks so scared.
That's why you'll have to be really gentle when you try and get it to climb down your ladder.
You got it, Ryder.
Ladder! Hang on, Make Furry Buddy. I'll help you down.
It's about time those pups got here. I mean, grunt, grunt, grunt.
Now try to get it to turn around and slowly climb down the ladder.
That's a lot of words in hum squatch, but I'll try. Grr, grr.
Wow, I can speak hum squatch!
Ryder, the hum squatch's fur is caught on a rock!
We need air support. Come in, Skye.
I'm here, Ryder. And I found Travis. It looks like he's stuck in quicksand.
Ahoy, Skye! Isn't this quickly moving sand just amazing? I think I'll call it swift sand. That has a nice ring to it.
I'll send Chase to help Travis.
I need you to rescue the hum squatch.
Roger that, Ryder. Chase is on his way to help you, Travis.
No worries. I'll wait here.
Chase, traveling Travis is stuck in quicksand. I need you to use your winch to pull him out.
Chase is on the case.
Don't be scared, Mr. Hum Squatch. Help is on the way.
Now I'll try to tell the hum squatch how to put the harness on.
Whoa! That is one smart hum squatch.
Ruff! Winch!
Thanks, Chase!
Hang on, Travis! Ruff! Winch! Retract!
Whoa! Whoa! Oh, brilliant rescue! I'd give you a treat, but all I have are pockets full of swift sand. I hope swift sand is good for cameras.
Wait a minute.
Whoa!
That's not a creature. It's...
Whoa! Ow! I mean, grunt?
Mayor Humdinger?
Oh, if I just keep this up, I'll win the run at least. True.
Achoo!
Huh?
The catastrophe crew with a barrel of corn oil? Rawr, rawr, next! Achoo! You won't be pouring slippery oil on the course today. Remember to take long strides, Mayor Goodway.
Yes, strides. Oh, yes.
Running is not my style, but this is.
I have him in my sights, Ryder. He's riding the kitty mobile and taking a shortcut.
Good work, Skye.
Looks like I'm the fastest mayor of them all.
Whoa!
Launch! Oh no! Ryder! Mayor Humdinger needs help!
We're on our way! Chase, come on!
Now I'll never win!
Hold tight, Mayor Humdinger! The PAW Patrol is here! Chase, I need your winch line!
Rawr!
Winch! Grab on and we'll bring you up safely.
Get me off this cliff!
Run! Winch line, retract!
But what if I fall?
That was a close call.
Yes, well, I suppose I must thank you and the pups for rescuing me.
Don't mention it. Just remember, cheaters never win. Now come on, pups. Let's go see Mayor Goodway cross the finish line.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.